Remember, don't cut your hinge wood out.
That one
did have a little bit of a side lean, so it fell over that way, but that didn't matter.
Yeah, that's not gonna fill in some bands.
Foot sideways, scary. Wow, we got her done. So I think my mistake here, it did have a little side, it had side lean clearly, and it had a lot of back lean. I think my mistake here was with this hinge was, it had side lean this way and a bunch of back lean, and I cut too much holding wood right here. I should have left a bigger hinge here and cut more out there and had Trevor pull more before. I should have left it way back here before Trevor. So anyhow, here's what happened. It came down that way with no damage, thankfully.